Dude,
Oh my
thank you
gosh.
so
Thank
much.
you, John Cena.
Seriously.
Woo! John Cena! John Cena!
I was
John
literally
Cena!
in a
John
baboozmo.
Hush, hush, hush. Count Dracula. I'm Count Dracula. All just a diversion to take Marty Afro Circus from Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted.
No problem, guys. I'm gonna head out with my baby I'm stealing before Mr. Sexy Cop Man gets here.
Ma'am, you're coming with me.
I'ma go.
Come back here, ma'am.
Ma'am, we don't have to detain you if you just let your baby go to the rightful parents.
Yo, babe, let's have some kids.
Hi, Maddie, but like, I'm infertile though.
Hey, sorry, okay? Rumor on the street, there's a thug chick called Sergio the Strap. I say we dial her up, say what's up, sweat.
Hi, Maddie, I'm down if you are, but like, no monkey business though.
But before I hit up that number, I'ma do the ALS ice bucket challenge. Dang. That ice kinda cold, actually. I challenge Tiger Woods, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, to do the ice bucket challenge alongside with me.
Hey guys. I'm Maddie B.
It's
from Maddie B.
Dang, bro, like, I'm Tiger Wood, ha.
I'm Dwayne Rock Guy from Fast and Furious and Jumanji Film.
And today we're gonna do AS Ice Bucket Challenge, ha.
Ha ha! Let's do this ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, though.
Oh my god, what is that? Is Stonk Baby okay? Guys, let's go!
Where Stonk? The job market's crashing!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Are you okay, Stonk Baby?
Stop me!
Yeah, are you okay?
Yes, I am okay,
there's
but.
No way.
But my jaw coin
back!
It just crashed!
Oh my gosh!
Guys, it's okay. My new baby I stole from the original parents was being abducted by Jaw. Now he will be Stonk Baby with me. Forever.
You're coming with me, ma'am. And you too, hot, sexy buff boys. And also, rest in peace, Jaw Say. On Froy.
But I challenge you to a CSGO 1v1. You buff baby cup.
Anyways, what for?
To decide whether they stay or not.
Okay, my.
Come here, baby cup. You're gonna get butt raped.
I'm coming for you, Randy's strong buff baby.
It's gross, dude.
Oh my god.
They're gonna be hopping all around the He's gonna be missing all the shots.
Dude, stop! It's hurting
clear lineup.
Oh. You're the opponent.
Each opponent is safe.
But you haven't even seen my true power yet.
Stop it!
He's gonna hit him with the juke.
Stop, dude.
Baby cop's
Where
gonna kill
him. Baby cop? Oh no!
They're gonna be face to face.
Baby cop, that's it. I'm gonna have to pull out my special weapon. Apex!
Oh my god, he's gonna hit it!
Wow, that was a good fight. I'm a baby on my word, so I'll just tell my Mr. Sexy Cop Man that you got away with your G6.
Okay, unless you could come with Sergey and the Strap and I. A new child's on the way. Half Gangsta and half Maddie B. With us, we can make the Three Musketeers.
Wait. How did you know, Stonk Baby? You are surely a brainiac.
Thank you. Well, I guess you could say I watched it on PBS and Cartoon Network.
Well, sorry to interrupt, but I will take your offer. Let's fly like a G6.
With the help of my friends and family, you'll never touch me.
Ha ha ha, fart little, do you know I am actually the Terminator?
Actually, I knew it the whole time. That's why I brought you here to exterminate you with some of my friends. In fact, I am actually an alien from planet Zerg. My planet was destroyed as a child because of you, so now I reside here, waiting to pay you back.
Oh no, my mother is calling me. I haven't washed the dishes. She is going to kill me. Oh, and bullets don't affect me. Sorry, I got a bounce. We'll fight again.
Never mind then. I guess he died. Also, I'm not a robot. That was just Stonk Baby suing his 1950 IQ predicting the conversation including this. Let's go.